this will be a good break for him, for Senza, you know, to, you know, these next couple of days be a little light. He'll have a couple of days off during the All-Star break, and then he'll resume with Albuquerque here in the middle of next week and make a start.
Check out Tim Anderson, one of those Southsiders that runs very well.